Well, the women's marathon about to get underway.
And exciting atmosphere at the MCG for the opening morning of athletics competition. And the women's marathon will kick us off here.
You know my story. You know why I'm standing here tonight. Please don't go. Don't be in a hurry. I'm here to make it clear.
We'll be representing that strong running nation. Karen McCann, the defending champion, 11.08 there. Lauren Shelley, 11.29. To move a little bit further down the start line. One or two looking more apprehensive than others. The Tanzanians will be very strong in the men's race. I can assure you of that.
I'm not here to lie to you. I'm here to say I'm ready.
Just about ready for a start. They're anxious. They want to get on with it. They're underway. What a journey it will be. 23 starters from 13 countries, and the defending champion, Karen McCann, runs in the Australian colours. They do three laps of the stadium, which is unusual in itself for a major marathon.
Please don't go.
Welcome back to the women's marathon. They're approaching the 10-kilometre mark. And big group of runners still in this lead pack. Liz Yelling from England, the tall athlete in the centre of the screen. The Tanzanians have been present up the front for most of the race so far. Dimay and Maja. Kenyans on the left-hand side of the screen. Rosnee and Gatcher and Helen Shirono. And the three Australians are all there. Karen McCann in the sunglasses on the right-hand side with Kate Smythe and Lauren Shelley just behind them. Well, nothing to be concerned about this early in the race. You wouldn't expect that there would be, but some days, if you're not on, you're not on, and you can see signs of distress. They have been running for half an hour, which would be enough to put most of us on the side of the curb, but for these girls, they're moving pretty smoothly. And Nankerv, as we go back to the women, where there has been quite a bit of movement in the pack. When we last left, there were 10. They've gone past halfway. They're deep into the race now. They've got dropped down to 6, and now there's 4. And Karen McCann, Liz Yelling from England, Helen Shirono from Kenya, and Akune from Tanzania, and she's just dropped off the back. And
you've got to say,
Smythe is there also, but she's just off the back of this group. And the other Australian, Lauren Shelley, she was one of the first drop when they were in that group of 10, but now they're down to 3 motor, and this is the business part of this race. And Karen,
hold that in. You can't let that emotion come out to you. Cross the finish line, and then it all releases. A great run by Liz Yelling. Terrific. She's held on extremely well. That's a great result for her.
A couple of minutes outside her personal best on this tight course. She celebrates with the bronze. Liz Yelling from England.
Please don't go.
I'm really chuffed to get a medal. That was my aim. And to be able to, I was feeling a bit of pressure running in third place because I was a bit scared of people coming through, but I managed to hang in, and I'm delighted with bronze.
And so much better a feeling, I'm sure, than 4 years ago in Manchester, fourth place in the 10,000. How agonising.
I know, it was gutting, and when I saw everyone stood on the rostrum, I was like, I'm going to be on that rostrum next time, so I'm just relieved to have done it.
I'm here to say